The kind of medical conditions caused by this toxic water are pretty far-reaching. Neurological, reproductive-type issues, a lot of cancers, leukemias, Hodgkin's disease, lymphomas, things along those lines. I'm not a medical doctor, but if you have any question regarding whether the disease could be, have it checked out, because they're still finding out that some of these chemicals do cause other diseases. So don't guess. Find out for yourself for sure.